It was a lot of fun. I went with my mum, I can remember. And it was really strange because I had to get my boobs out and I was like, oh, somebody I don't know just looking at my boobs. But it was just like, you know, I see boobs every day and it was just like me going to work. That, you know, that's what she was doing and that's what I just kept in the back of my mind. And it was a lot of fun and the girls on the desk were friendly and then my patient coordinator was friendly and it was just a really settling atmosphere. And even from then, my patient coordinator said, look, we don't have to book anything today, I want you to go away and think about it. But then it was the next day and I rang back. I was like, oh, to put a deposit down. But there was never any pressure, which I think was the most important thing.